Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to Darkest Dungeon Blind. Part 24 through whatever, how long I play this. Today. Because I never plan ahead how long. It just happens. Things happen. And things, you know, things happen. Also, my game is very loud right now. I need to turn this down a little. That should be good, I hope. Alrighty. Let's check out the stagecoach real quick, and we see that they're only crusaders. Alrighty. Hang on. I need to first disable this, minimize that. Alrighty. Cool. Cool beans. Now, does anyone need stress heals that aren't already getting it? Seems not. Okay. I think last time I already set a group up, but I'm going to make a little change to this group. I'm going to get some Grentville in there. Bose. Or no, Fogger. Fogger seems better. And we're going to make sure these guys are in their proper positions. Alright, you got that. Yep, you can heal. Good. That's what I need. Grentville. I need you to do stress heals, mostly. So... where is it? Which one is it? It's that one? Yeah. Battle Ballad! Alright. I want him to be moving around, too, as well. So, let's give him Finale. And we'll keep the Stab on. No, we'll keep the Harvest. No. Wait. So, Finale you can only use at the front, and it moves him back all the way. And then he does a Solo, which moves him from anywhere. Okay. Anywhere. Okay. Okay, we'll keep the Harvest. We'll keep the Autumn Harvest. And we shall... that's the wrong thing. Let's give him that. Give him the Solo. And the Finale. The Autumn Harvest. And the Stress Heal is what he's going to be using. That seems... bad, actually. No. That's still the wrong place. Not you. I think I'll use Dirk Stab instead of the Harvest. So he's not going to be doing Bleed. However, he's going to be moving around a lot. Because if he's only doing those two movements, then he can only be useful really in the first and final. Well, no. Fuck it. We're doing what I want, alright? And that's for him to be a fucking magician. So, these things, I feel, are going to accomplish this. Hold on, let's see here. Finale moves back 40. Moves back 3. Damage mod of 50%. Crit mod. But he gets minus 40% damage and minus 30 to dodge. And minus 10 accuracy. This gets minus 100%, minus 12% accuracy. So this makes people inaccurate as freak, and it makes him a lot faster. Interesting. Okay. I don't really need to look at anyone else's. I should, though. Just to make sure. They're up to par with how I would like. His heal can be leveled, I think. We're gonna do that. We're gonna click on the correct place this time. Where is he? There he is. Yes. And we'll go ahead and... do that. And this. Okay. And let's go! And we're gonna actually be venturing back into the cove. Yes, the cove. The place I hate. For various reasons. We're just gonna explore. We're gonna do the explore quest. Let's get some food. Stock up. We're just gonna bring 12. Bring a shovel. Bring about 8 torches. Bring one of these. We already had one of those. Cool. An anti-venom. And another shovel. Because I get the feeling... We're gonna need the shovels. The fishfolk's scaled skin affords them increased resistance to bleeding attacks. See? I didn't need the bleeding attacks. See? It all works out in the end. We're doing alright. Doing alright for ourselves. How have you guys been? I've been alright. I could be better. But, you know, considering things. Hi, puppy. Hello. My puppy says hi. Don't hit the mic, girl. I have to readjust it. Hopefully that was how it was beforehand. Click. And now the puppy. The smell of rotting fish is almost unbearable. Ew! Fish? That's gross. Alright. Now I have a dog in my lap and she's just constantly trying to lick my face. Girl, I'm gonna have to ask you to stop. She stopped a little bit, sort of. She's still trying, though. Alright, we're gonna check out what's in here. A stuffed sea creature has washed ashore. I wonder what it ate. Can we use medicinal herbs for more food? Aha! Nice. Okay, so fish, dead fish thing, medicinal herbs, get some treasure. Nice. I need to remember that. Fish people! And they're surprised. Alright, so first off, let's get a tracking shot so he's going to do a little bit more damage. Alright, Daisy, I'm going to have to ask you to get off my lap, but I need you to not fuck up the cords. Come on, go girl, go on. I'm sorry, girl. I don't have you on my lap right now. And these guys are eldritch, so that's going to do a decent amount of damage. Let's get a solo. Nice. They resisted it, but now those guys are inaccurate. That's freak. And I'm going to put a protect on him, actually. With also the mark. So hopefully they get, you know, they'll get him. So much for that accuracy debuff, Jesus. I'm gonna have to ask you guys to calm down a little bit. Kill that guy. Yes! Yes! I didn't equip them with trinkets, did I? Oops. Alright, they're quite resistant to bleed, remember that. That damage. Was not very worth it. He's gonna lose whatever he just healed up anyway, so whatever. Whatever. Their formation is broken. Yes. Maintain the offensive. Dude, all this movement going on. Check this out, yo. Check this out. Wait, what does this do again? All right, check this out. You ready? I'm stupid. You ready? Boom! Hopefully it does better and doesn't bleed him! Damn it. Continue the onslaught. Destroy. Nice. Grave Reaper only. Plus 2 speed, plus 20 move resist. Gold, medicinal herbs, and a bandage. A lot of loot. A lot of random loot going on right now. He could be right there, right? Yeah. They're fine, as they are. Let's use a skeleton key. Well, why not? Take all these goodies, except for that, apparently. I wish I could equip this on someone. That way it wouldn't be wasting space. Huh. Also, use that bandage, actually. There we go. That works. Alright, what awaits us in this room? A thrall and some fish dudes. Alright. Okay. Stick with the game plan of tracking shot at the start. So he gets his nice buff. Doesn't need to heal. So we'll mark the thrall.
A singular strike!
We're actually going to stress heal a little bit. Nice. Didn't kill him though. That's probably gonna heal. No, that's not a heal. It's just a buff. Yeah. Gargling grab. Oh no. That's an interesting attack. Alright. Stress heal to this guy. Forgot his name already. And let's get a heal going on Moyan. Is that Moyan? It is Moyan. Alright, hopefully this will kill the first two guys. Nice! The enemy crumbles. And we should be able to finish it off with this. Hiya! Give them no quarter. Use that torch. Why not? Empty sack. Yeah, explains my life pretty well. What does that mean? I don't know. Well, we gotta go here. Shit. Hungry? You guys just ate. They didn't eat. There's something odd about this coral. Okay. Coral. Let's think about this. Eerie. If it's eerie, it means it's a bit fearful. There's nothing physically wrong about it. It's more a mental thing. Used to cleanse items. So I'm going to guess the holy water works. It didn't. Alright, well, antivenom maybe? Nope. Herbs? Really? Damn it! Slow draw quirk! Nice! Okay, so coral, give him the herbs, and it removes a quirk. Maybe. Maybe that's not 100% of the time. I'm assuming it's 100% of the time. But it could also not be, and it could be bad sometimes, and oh my gosh. We have the fucking Get Fresh crew over here. Alright. I was kind of hoping he didn't go first. But now that he did, I don't really know. So let's see. Let's shoot him. So give him a big ol' fuck you. And let's give one of these going on. Crits! These crits. This dodges. These dodges is a yes. What's this do? Accuracy? Let's do that. Oh yeah. Now hopefully they all miss. Can't be that lucky. Barnacle barrier. You fucking call mermaid man. Wait, no, don't do that. Don't actually do that. Interesting that it hit him as well. Despite it being weird. I don't know. Does that stack? It does! It's still a chance thing, however, so it doesn't really matter. I was kind of hoping to kill him, actually. Fuck. Would have healed otherwise.
Dodges!
The dodges are real. Alright. Let's protect. And... fuck. Yeah! Also, he's using a Cestus, wow. That's what I wanted to do. The finale. Just get him out of there. Alright, need to heal him up, hopefully. No bleed! Yeah, nice. I'll take it. I'll take a 5 heal for no bleed. Got the dodges. You know what? Actually, I need you dead, please. Thank you. Not sure I feel about that. I should just use... what am I doing? I'm being an idiot. Let's get him up. Get his stress down. Yeah, I'm being stupid right now. There we go. He should be dead soon, but... 9 heal! But a bleed. It's fine. That's okay. I can stomach a bleed if we get a good heal. Go ahead and do that for yourself, buddy. Yes. Yes! Let's hopefully heal him as well. Fuck it, just kill him. Murder! Yes. This expedition at least promises success. Go ahead and open it. Nice. Portraits! I need the portraits. Use a torch. Give me the portrait. Onyx, get out of here, Jade. Who need you? What's over there? Nothing. Alright. I like nothing. Good thing I brought that shot. Another misfortune. Actually, that's a bad bleed, actually. Don't have a bandage, so we're gonna have to stomach that bleed. Peskier. You're gonna have to stomach it, dude. Hopefully there's something in here for you. Nope. Alright. We need... someone knocked at my door. We need to get something. We need to get some stress down. And some heals going. Take a torch. Nice. Alright. Hello. You're surprised. I'm getting lucky. Let's do that. One! At least he resisted the bleed. Still, only one. Nice! The crits! Seabreeze, I love that music park. Oh. Guess he liked it too. I'm just gonna stab that guy. I'm taking the chance. Yeah! Worth it! How much health does he have? 14! That was a full heal, pretty much. I'll take it. Let's leave this guy for the round. He's gonna die next round. Next turn he has. So let's try to salvage what we can out of this. Which isn't much. Damn. Alright. That's fine. We don't need a crest. Now, wait a minute. He can only use this from the back two rows. But I don't think... But where can he use it from? Does it tell? I don't think it actually tells you. I'll stick him in the back. I don't think he can heal whoever's in the back. I'm not sure. Maybe I'm dumb. Maybe my game is glitched or something. I don't know. I'm assuming my game is not glitched, in fact. So where is a good place to camp? I'm thinking right here. I'm thinking right there is a pretty good place to camp. Also, we need more food if we're going to camp. I might just make them, if they get hungry, I might just make them say fuck it and wait for the camp. I'll take the damage. Oops, don't need to walk to the end of the room, I know this. Use a torch though. Another torch.
The way is lit, the path is clear.
The wood like a scouting chair. Ooh, food? Please be food. I'll take it. That's fine. Trap! Nothing I can do about that.
Mind that such missteps are the exception.
That's got a lot of stuff. Yeah. Let's go to this room and hopefully nothing bad happens. Do we have herbs? We do. Okay, who's got a really, really bad quirk? That's not too bad. Those are really bad, just cause. Okay, let's give it to the jester. He's got those. Hopefully, maybe it'll hit him. It'll get hit one of those bad things. A neep. Was it one of the bad ones? It was! Nice. It wasn't the one I would have wanted, but it's better than nothing. Dodged! The trap! Nice. Always cool. Alright, let's camp here.
A spark without kindling is a goal without hope.
Now let's make sure we can't get... Or wait, maybe we... That's a really good, by the way. That's a really good one. Can I do that to myself? No. Prevents nighttime ambush, increases stress though. Okay, can we just do that with anyone else? That one we can. That's always good. Let's do that, because I don't want to increase stress, even if it's only by 7. Yeah, I don't like it. I don't like it! Do the speech! We have 3 left. Yep, that's right. I wish he could do this for himself. Would be nice. But we'll do that. Alright, and that's it. That's all we can do. He doesn't have the time for V's. V's are expensive. Sleep calls, we need our strength.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Alrighty. Let's see what's going on here. I don't need these things. We don't have an herb, though. So I'm going to hold off on that until we make our way back. Maybe we'll pick up an herb along the way. Just maybe. You never know. I'm kind of hoping. You know, I have hopes. Things sometimes go good. Two. Well, I guess we have to hope for two. There's a random-ass shovel thing. There's nothing in this room, probably. I doubt it. Yeah, nothing. Well, should we take our chances? I say we should take our chances. Fuck it. Yes! Yes! Should we do it again? I think so. I think we should. I'm thinking we should definitely do try that again. There's also a new battle. Just kind of happened all of a sudden. Shocker! Ow. Well, good. That was really good. Oh, well, he's just dead. No, he's not. He will be, though. Eh. Would have liked more. Well, hold on. Who's got 29, 9, 13, 28? How much is that to? 11? Fuck it. Oh, I could just look right there. Durr! It's a little bit of an overkill. No! Damn it. 13! Well, now it's just good no matter what happens. Yeah, that's fine. That's okay. Because it's only one bleed for three rounds. He's only going to lose three health, rather. Nice. Be wary. What's this? Emerald? Get out of here, Jade. Once again, the Jade trying to make its way into my inventory. I'm gonna go ahead and take a chance with this thing. Yes! All of the luck. All of the luck. Oh, perfect. Good thing I did. March, friends. Oh, it's February, but okay. You're 1 month off, dude. In fact, you're like 2 days off. Oh, wait, what day is it? I don't actually know. Oh. No! It's poopy! That's poopy! Miss! I don't like that. Just do that. Whatever. This is getting dark. Should probably use a torch. Might be useful. Okay, we need him dead. Nice. Cool. Just reapplied that bleed for even more. Alright, well, that's not good. Crit! Nice. Got the bandage. That went by better than I expected. It was a crate. Wait, was this here before? Oh no, this is up here. Durr! A treasure chest blanketed in barnacles. Can we use a key on this? Should we use a key on this? I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Fuck! Well, so much of that. No! No! Shit. I figured you could use a key. I thought that made sense. Guess not. Guess not all chests have secret stuff. That I, you know, that's fair. That's fair. At least we got these heirlooms. And some gold. Got a lot of gold. There's a trap here, by the way. 60, 100, 80, 60. Okay. Maybe I should let him try to reduce his stress, maybe.
The darkness holds much worse than mere trickery.
Oh, we're done. Boogeymen. Boogeymen. So there's two curios. Should I try for those curios? We're doing alright. We're not doing bad. We have a lot of stuff, though. Alright. Let's just go. Nah, let's not risk it. Let's just go.
Despite its morbid aspect, this twisted, cavernous maze seems almost traversable.
All that bread! Got all that bread! Gold. Whatever. A lot of crests, dude. Positives. Stout and demonomania. Believe is possessed by demons. And plus 15 heal skills while camping. Okay. Sure, dude. Sure. And I might just take that group out once more. Only for the fact that they have very low stress.
I remember days when the sun shone and laughter could be heard
Nathan.
From the tavern.
Might get Nathan, actually. Nice. Let's check the stagecoach. Give me someone good. I mean, another occultist. Leper. We have a spare occultist. We don't have a spare leper, however. How many grave robbers do we have? Oh, wait. Sort by class, I think we can do. Yep. Okay. That'll be useful. So, could use a leper. Don't really need this guy. I think we could get rid of this guy. Yeah.
This one has become vestigial.
We'll get a spare leper. Just in case. Do we need a third occultist? I mean, I guess, because he is the healer. We're fine. Yeah, that's fine. Alright, what's going on here? Let's unequip them all just in case we had any. The Book of Constitution! The Constitution of Independence! Not sure. I don't think that's that, though. That's probably not that. Wow, you need a lot of crests, lady. What else can we do? Does anyone need the stress heals? Not really. We're all pretty calm right now. So we don't really need to worry about these. Does anyone need a disease treatment? Most likely. You. Maybe. Not really worried about you. You, We'll only pray, yeah. Kind of want to get that off of you. So, Alevi, get that off. 4,000. Jesus Christ, man. That's a lot of money. Fuck it. That's worth it. Does anyone have a disease? Does it look like it? Nope. Alright, well. Blacksmith? Can you do anything for me, bro? Master? Need some deeds. Right. Questing sword! That sounds cool. I want it. I'll look at it. It looks awesome. I wish that updated on the character model. That would be cool. Does it? Does it? It might, actually. Probably not. Yeah, because they have two different things. I doubt it does. Could, but I doubt it. And if it does, I can't tell. Also, Lovell, what are you doing, man? You gotta have a different outfit. Get the default colors. Mathan? Alright, I'm taking Mathan Explosion. We're gonna take Mathan Explosion out. First, let's see on his skills. Let's see his skills real quick. Stress heal. Alright, yeah, do that. Those seem fine. Pascure, you can upgrade some stuff. Moyan, definitely. You're fine as you are, actually. Yeah, you're fine. Fogray. It's 100% accuracy. Always upgrade the stress heal. Even if it's just one, it's nice to have. I think I'm gonna switch him over to Harvest. Instead of the stab, because this party, at least, can move on their own as well. If that makes sense. So, yeah, I'm gonna keep this party, and we're gonna go on another venture. Actually, hold on. Wait a minute. Wait, get back out there. What are you doing? What's he doing? Up there. Oops. You go on up there. There we go. Right. So, what'll benefit us here? You could do with heal. With being a getting the heal stuff. That. I'm not sure, actually. Well, give it to him for now, I suppose. Well, I guess since he's not really doing anything else with it. No one else really can use it for now. Our Vestal is too high a level still. And until we get higher levels, which I believe Moyan is going to be our next level 3. Lokes could be our next level 3 as well. If I do this right. But I kind of want a Crusader or the Leper to get up. To next level. Before anything, at least. Who has the least HP of this party? I think it's Fogger. Yeah, so Fogger, you can take these. This? Yes. You can take that. And you can't have... Yeah, you can't stack those. You can't stack things. Cannot. What's your speed at, actually? 6 compared to everyone else. Yeah, you're slow as fuck, dude. Take one of these. Yeah. And take that. Since no one else can use it. Bleed resist. Let's do speed. Play and disease resist. Someone may as well equip this. Who's got the worst bleed resist on this party? 50, 50, 50, 50. Raw 50. So I would like it to be Grenteville. Since he has the least health. Something that could increase his accuracy? No, I don't think so. Not that he could use. And we'll equip him with that. Or let's do that actually instead. I'd rather he be his same speed. Moyan. That. That'll do. That will do. That'll do fine. Diddly-ein. What's this? Veteran! That's a cool cloak. Let's not die though.